especially just his confidence. I can tell it's a big difference from last year. He's not afraid to shoot the three, not afraid to go up and attack the basket. So you know, he struggled with that a little bit last year, but so far it's been real good. His confidence, that's the only thing that's keeping him where he wants to be. And so far it's been real good.
You go against each other at all in practice?
Every day. So.
Do you think he's making you better?
Well, yeah, I think definitely is in his case. In my case, I'm bigger than him, but he's more bigger than me. So we rarely be on the practice team, on the same practice team. So pretty much like we every day play against each other. And obviously, for me, play against the freshman of the year and possibly the best conference player of the year is great stuff. You know, it's much better than being in the game and just play once a week maybe. And then being able to play every day against a guy like that, you know, it makes us better.